damn, I can't get over how you looking right now.
Yellow.
All right. Come on, let's do it. You tripping.
I'm trying to make another one. I'm dead ass trying to make another one.
Yo, shut up. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Come on.
Stop playing games, y'all.
Hold on, you be quiet real quick. You're not going to give me another baby?
I'll give you another baby, but not right
now. You're not going to give me another baby? I gave you this baby, so you're not going to give me one?
No.
Look, Selena, always remember you can be whatever you want in life, right?
Okay.
It's all you. You create your own universe, you understand?
Okay.
I love you, Selena. Give me a hug. Okay, I gotta take Mocha to Captain D's. Are you ready?
Yes, but I'm hungry.
I know my pregnant wife is hungry. She's craving Captain D's right now. So she's gonna get D's. Oh, Hama. I'm only joking. You can get D's.
Nuts!
Hey, calm down. They already be trying us on our videos, man. What's that back there? That cool picture that you made.
Don't look at it. Look at these.
So you trying to go to Captain D's?
Yeah.
Alright, so why are you still laying down?
Because I wish that it was already here.
It's not. We have to go get it.
Can't breathe.
You mad it's 15 minutes away?
Yeah.
Why are you craving Captain D's today?
Because I want some fish. It's a french fries. They french fries good. Well, back in the day, they was good. So if they bad, I'm not sponsoring, guys. Just know that.
Where is Baby Hey Rue? You got him covered up today.
Yeah, I do. He was pissing me off.
You hungry? You hungry, boy?
I'm hungry as hell.
You hungry? Hungry? What you want to eat? All right, let's go feed this nigga. All right, y'all. It's time for our mukbang. We got Captain D's.
Yes, I'm hungry.
Let get, let go. Got my wife's craving today.
Yes.
Hungry as hell. You haven't been feeling good today, huh?
I have not, but I gotta pee.
These are out.
Yeah, they can't see.
They can't see, so you good.
But I gotta pee because I just drank that fucking Powerade. Sorry, guys.
All right, go pee real quick.
Baby problems 101.
Baby problems 101.
All right.
Go pee, beautiful. Give me a kiss. Be safe.
We gonna be back 3.5 seconds.
Give me a kiss right now. Hurry up. We gotta do our mukbang.
Turn that damn video up. All
right, I'll turn it off. All right. Now that she's gone, y'all, we're supposed to be doing the mukbang, but I'm about to prank the shit out of her, okay? I don't know if y'all can hear me before I turn this car. We're supposed to be doing a mukbang, but I'm about to prank the shit out of her, okay? When she comes in, I'm going to tell her that I'm trying to make another one. She's pregnant as hell. Today, she hasn't been feeling good. I know she's hungry as hell. But I'm going to tell her that I want to make another baby right now, even though you're pregnant. And we're going to get her reaction, okay? I already know I might get my ass cussed out, but I'm doing this for y'all. Shit, here she comes. Shh. Again, do not blow my cover or it'll be fucking me in you. Come on, beautiful. You're not feeling so good today, huh?
Uh-uh.
Little baby, let's bust out the food.
Okay, yes.
You looking good, though.
Thank you.
I like the way you're eating on that goddamn peach right there. That's a peach, ain't it? Oh, that's a plum.
Hurry up, I'm hungry.
I know. I'm hungry, too, though. I will eat you, but it's food right here.
Oh.
What?
Oh. God, I want to freaking drink, but I don't want to pee.
Every time you drink something, you piss on yourself.
I'm thirsty as hell.
You're lucky I ain't one of them types, because I would drink the pee out of you. We ain't going to talk about her.
What are you talking? See how extra this nigga is?
Yeah. Hey, real quick, before we eat, though, why did you, like, you know for
can
a
can I have a french fry?
All right, hold on. All right, here. You know, for a pregnant, I'll talk to you while I'm doing it.
Ew.
You know, for a pregnant woman, you are like bad as hell.
Mm-hmm. Damn, they salty as shit.
Mm-hmm, you already know they.
I ain't even catch up.
They put all the Gmail on this bitch. Nah, for real though, you beautiful though.
Like, thank real you. Talk. You handsome as hell.
No, like.
You know, we parents?
Yeah, we parents right now. How much kids you want?
About six of them.
What? You want six kids?
You already know this. We talked about this. I want about six.
I know you wanted six in a month.
Not right now. Hell no, but I want six kids in general.
Mm. You know how much I want, right?
Much.
Take a wild guess.
24?
No, I probably want like 13. 15 of them motherfuckers.
That's a big one.
13, 15. Right now, I probably want...
big family.
Yeah, I want a big, big, big family. You feel me? Mm-hmm. And the way you looking right now, like, we can create a big, big, big family.
What? Nigga, I'm already pregnant.
I don't give a damn about none of that. What you saying?
You look good. About? Thank you. What are you talking about? I look okay.
You don't know how to take compliments?
I do.
You look amazing.
You're acting weird.
I'm not acting weird. I'm chilling. Oh, we supposed to be eating, ain't we?
Yeah, that's what. But I think I want some ketchup and shit first.
Some ketchup. Did they put ketchup in here?
We asked for hot sauce and tartar sauce. We asked for no ketchup. So I ain't know this thing to be saucy.
Blah, 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 blah. You see some? All they gave us was hot sauce.
How many hot sauces?
I look you in the east side. Come here, just for the move, gang. Just so they can get a taste.
Ooh, I got the same thing. It said, ooh, he got coleslaw and he got corn.
This girl eat coleslaw. That's how you know you're disgusting.
You know you dip your fish in coleslaw.
Damn. They put hella salt on this bit.
Mmm, that's good though.
Can't eat kids on camera.
Why you do that? What are you?
You keep my kids on camera. But,
what? Babe. You're funny.
Babe, so you want 6 of them motherfucking kids, right?
Mm-hmm.
I never knew that.
That's what the baby needed.
I thought you wanted, like, damn. Mosquito. All right. I ain't never knew you wanted all them kids, though, baby. We already got one right now. I mean, to be real, I want some more.
Mm-hmm.
You know I want some more, right?
Yeah, I do too.
God damn, I can't get over how you looking right now.
Yellow.
How you pregnant and you look like this? You don't look pregnant. Yeah. You fine as hell.
I do look pregnant because my face is a little bit more swollen than it normally is. And then,
baby, you are sexy, bro. Oh my God.
Y'all didn't know I be out of breath as hell.
All right. Come on, let's do it. You tripping. How was this baby made right here? You remember how this baby made. You say it all the time. How was this baby made?
The back seat.
The back motherfucking seat. I'm trying to make another one. I'm dead ass trying to make another one.
Yo, shut up. Alright, you keep playing around too much because my food got... ooh. Sweaty Miss Sweat Sweat. I'm hungry. Are you doing too much? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? I think you were wearing that shirt too when we made baby hair root. Babe.
Fuck, that's how this shit go up then. You gonna have to get flexible today, but it's okay.
Baby, what are you talking about? For what? What are you doing?
Come on.
I'm not getting... how my pregnant ass gonna get back there? I'm not getting out this car.
Babe, I want to make another child today.
Are you serious? What are you talking? Stop playing games, y'all.
Hold on, you be quiet real quick. You're not gonna give me another baby?
I'll give you another baby, but not right now.
You're not gonna give me another baby? I gave you this baby, so you're not gonna give me one?
No. I gave you one. This is him.
I want a child today. You look good today. I want another baby today.
You're embarrassing me in front of my friends.
I don't care about it. I turned the camera off. The camera's not even on. Yeah, now look at you.
Okay.
The camera's not even on, so baby, yes. Come on, get back here. Stop playing. The camera not on, so we can do what the fuck we do. I want another baby.
Yellow.
This bitch thing.
I don't feel good. I'm sick. Are you serious?
What's the real reason why we can't make a baby right now?
The what?
Why can't we make another baby right now?
First of all, I'm pregnant again. I'm already pregnant. Second of all,
what does that mean?
Nigga, this
twins. You ain't never heard of twins?
Well, this was unexpected. We not planning
that.
We not ready for that.
Have you not heard of twins? It's a war going on right now, honey. We need more babies.
I don't think you know how babies work.
Listen, no, you don't. No, no, you need to listen. You don't know how babies work. This is how it works. When you have sex with a woman, she makes a baby.
Yeah.
If she makes a baby, you have sex with her again, you have twins.
You give me a lot of energy to have.
You have sex another time, that's triplets, quadruples. We need babies. It's a war. What happens if they don't
Why
elect
you gotta Trump? Scream
Listen, what happens if they don't elect Trump?
Biden gets in office, then what happens? We all die. We need babies. Get back here.
We're dying no matter what. Hey, Ruth's coming.
Exactly. So we need babies, baby.
Babe, get out of my face. First of all, you ain't prepared for no damn child. You don't even know how to be a father yet. You don't know what they expect this child. You don't. So you want two double crying in the middle of the night. First of all, I don't even know why I'm talking to you like this. When you acting like I'm already pregnant.
What does that
I'm
mean?
I'm already pregnant. You can't impregnate me again.
Why not?
You getting on my nerves. You getting on my nerves. I'm not about to play with you.
So all my life I've been lied to.
So all my life you finna be spending money on these two kids right now?
No, it was.
Look, are we ready for that?
No, look, we gonna do it here.
You two don't pay us enough for that. Listen,
we gonna have one here, then we gonna go home. That's triplets, not three.
What?
Three of them shits. We gonna have one here in the car, another one, and we gonna have one at home today too. That's triplets.
Okay, but if you got a sweet tooth, you wanna fuck, we can do that at the house. But we not.
You more fertile in the back seat. You know that already. Mm-hmm. You know you more fertile in the back seat. You know that.
That's true.
Exactly. So come on, bro. You playing? No, I'm serious.
You're playing. You sound stupid as hell.
Oh. I just want another kid, bro. We got
you're
one.
You're so
son.
Annoying.
Didn't you want a daughter?
I do.
You can have your daughter right here. To my left of me, nigga.
All right.
All right, baby, please. Listen.
Why are you touching on me? I'm hot and I can't breathe, and you right, added more pressure when I already got somebody on my chest.
Just hold my hand. Get the process.
You know, I can't breathe, y'all. You make me talk too much.
I just want to let you know you're loving my life. And because of that reason, I'm going to use you as a portal to make more of me.
Yellow.
Come on. Oh, you
I'm
always...
making me next time. I'm not about to play with you.
This is crazy.
You ready to eat? Is that what your problem is? Like, are you tired?
Babe, the camera's not on. You don't have to act like this. You can come back here and get some. Real talk now. Like, I ain't even playing with you no more. Come on.
That's all you want is to fuck?
I want another baby. So come on.
You haven't even got this baby yet, Diallo. You're getting on my nerves.
Did you not want twins?
I'm hungry, and you talking about making another baby when I already gave you a baby already. I already did that.
Baby, I want another one.
Yeah, we can have the twins on the next round, and after a whole year, 2 years or so.
Two years?
Whenever the fuck you ready for have another one. When we make some money and we got enough freedom, we barely go anywhere because I'm fucking pregnant. I can't drink. I want to drink.
Wait, this has nothing to do with
it. It has everything to do with it. I'm not about to have another baby. The baby gonna, if we do it again, it's gonna have to cook for a whole another fucking 9 months. I ain't finna wait a whole another 9 months. So you better wait until this shit comes out, and then we go that way. Have your little baby boy. Period. But you looking good back there, though. I mean, if you wanna go back, I can come back there. I can't do what I did last time and jump in the back, but I can go. I can open this door. You want a fuck? That's what you want? That's what you want? Diallo, that's what you want?
Hey. Calm yourself.
That's what you want?
No, I wanted another baby.
I don't want another baby. I just want you. Because you're making me horny. So. What you want to do? Dad.
Are you gonna give me another baby?
Are you gonna give me some money? Are you gonna carry this child?
If I give you some money, you'll get back here?
I can't impregnate you.
Shh. I don't know my wallet at now, but I'll pay you up front.
Alright. Pay me up front and I'll impregnate you.
Come on.
Where your wallet?
Come on, come give me the baby. Come on.
Alright. Let's see.
Take it too long. Come on. Come get back here and give me the baby with your pregnant self. Come on.
Uh-huh.
Yes, yeah, sir. Yeah.
We gonna eat back here?
Mm-hmm.
They have a date?
Mm-hmm.
Ow.
That hurt? Damn, you can move a little fast to be pregnant.
Yeah, because I ain't moving slow. I'm throwing up on you.
All right, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You ready?
What you trying to do?
What you trying to do?
I can't get on top, though. I might have to lay on my back.
Can we? All right, so if we do this, we can have another kid, right?
Yeah, I will. We can have another kid later.
So what are you back here for?
I thought you playing a lot. I mean, we can do what we do and we can
What are you back here for if we can't have a kid?
We're gonna fuck.
You just wanna, you gonna use me as a sexual item. I'm not trying to do that shit. I'm trying to have a baby.
So what if I'm pregnant?
Don't touch me, bro.
It's crazy. So you made me get back here for no reason? Give me my fucking food. Can we start this mukbang?
We going home, bro. We going home. We're going home. Be quiet. Stay back there. Here, get your food.
Thank you. What are you even doing all this for? You being an extra.
You messed up the whole mukbang. You don't want to have a baby with me.
You told me.
But you want to use me. But you want to sexualize me.
So we're gonna do the mukbang. What?
Do your mukbang. Go ahead.
Alright, we'll start the fucking camera, bitch.
The camera been started. It's a prank. Now I know how you really feel about me. The camera's on. Say hello to your friends. Now they know you sexualize me.
Now they know you're retarded as hell. You see what I have to fucking deal with, you guys? Do you see the shit? So you telling me you took me all the way up here when I don't feel good, I'm hungry. You play too much. I don't got time for you.
This is crazy, bro.
You're fucking annoying as hell. Diallo. God damn. This made me throw up. Diallo. It's a prank now, so you can stop acting annoying.
I'm taking my friends with me.
Confusion.
I don't like people like
you. I'm confusing.
Yeah, you should be confused. You blew it. You showed your true colors towards me. It's alright. It's a bit. I'll see you later. Alright, y'all. It's the end of the prank. See y'all next time.